Our everyday experiences paint a familiar picture of the world. Objects exist in specific locations, move in predictable ways, and time flows consistently. However, as we delve deeper into the subatomic realm, a stranger, more counterintuitive reality emerges: the realm of quantum mechanics. This realm, governed by laws that defy common sense, challenges our very understanding of the universe. Quantum reality is not merely an abstract concept confined to physics laboratories. It underpins the workings of our universe, influencing everything from the behavior of subatomic particles to the functioning of stars. To grasp the true nature of reality, we must embark on a journey into this bizarre and fascinating world. This essay will guide you through the intricate concepts of quantum mechanics, demystifying complex ideas and revealing the wonders of the quantum world. Prepare to be amazed, for the journey ahead will forever change your perspective on the universe we inhabit. Imagine a world where objects can be in multiple places simultaneously, where the act of observation influences the observed, and where particles behave like waves. This is the perplexing yet captivating realm of quantum mechanics, a theory that governs the behavior of matter and energy at the atomic and subatomic levels. At the heart of quantum mechanics lies the concept of quantization. Unlike classical physics, where energy and other physical quantities can take on any value, quantum mechanics dictates that these quantities can only exist in discrete, quantized packets. It's like climbing a staircase, where you can only step on specific steps, not in between. This quantization of energy has profound implications. It explains, for instance, why atoms emit and absorb light at specific frequencies, giving rise to the unique spectral lines that fingerprint different elements in the universe. It also underpins the behavior of semiconductors, the bedrock of modern electronics. Quantum mechanics is replete with mind-boggling phenomena that challenge our classical intuitions. It is a field that delves into the very fabric of reality, revealing a world that operates in ways that are vastly different from our everyday experiences. One such phenomenon is superposition, where a quantum object can exist in multiple states simultaneously. This means that until we observe or measure the object, it doesn't settle into a single state. Instead, it hovers in a liminal space of all possible states. Imagine a coin spinning in the air, neither heads nor tails until it lands. In the quantum realm, this analogy extends further. The coin is not just in a blur between heads and tails, it is in a state where it is both heads and tails at the same time. Similarly, a quantum particle can exist in a superposition of states, embodying all possibilities at once. This concept is not just theoretical. It has been demonstrated in numerous experiments, such as the famous double-slit experiment, where particles like electrons exhibit wave-like behavior, creating interference patterns that suggest they traverse multiple paths simultaneously. Another bizarre aspect of quantum mechanics is the observer effect. This principle posits that the mere act of observation can influence the state of a quantum system. Unlike classical physics, where observation is assumed to have no impact on the observed system, in the quantum world, the act of measurement fundamentally alters the state of a quantum object. This means that the outcome of an experiment can be directly affected by the presence of an observer. This is like saying that the very act of looking at the spinning coin forces it to choose either heads or tails. In quantum mechanics, this is known as wave function collapse, where the superposition of states collapses into a single state upon measurement. These strange phenomena highlight the probabilistic nature of quantum mechanics. Unlike the deterministic world of classical physics, where outcomes can be predicted with certainty given enough information, the quantum world is governed by probabilities. We cannot predict with certainty the outcome of a single measurement on a quantum system. Instead, we can only calculate the probabilities of various outcomes. This probabilistic nature is a fundamental aspect of quantum mechanics, and it has profound implications for our understanding of reality. Instead, we can only calculate the probabilities of various outcomes, embracing the inherent uncertainty that governs the quantum world. This uncertainty is not a result of our ignorance or lack of knowledge, but a fundamental characteristic of the quantum realm itself. It challenges our classical notions of determinism and forces us to rethink the very nature of reality. Section 4. Space and Time, a Quantum Perspective. In the realm of quantum mechanics, even our fundamental notions of space and time take on new meanings. unlike the macroscopic world we are accustomed to, where objects have definite positions and velocities, the quantum world is governed by probabilities and uncertainties. Particles can exist in multiple states at once, and their properties are not determined until they are observed. Classical physics treats space and time as continuous and absolute, providing a fixed backdrop against which events unfold. This framework, established by Newton, has been incredibly successful in explaining the motion of planets, the behavior of fluids, and the mechanics of everyday objects. However, it falls short when we delve into the subatomic realm. However, quantum mechanics suggests a more fluid and interconnected reality. In this microscopic domain, particles are not isolated entities but are part of a vast, interconnected web of probabilities and potentialities. The concept of entanglement, where particles become linked and instantaneously affect each other regardless of distance, exemplifies this interconnectedness. The Heisenberg uncertainty principle, a cornerstone of quantum mechanics, states that there are fundamental limits to the precision with which certain pairs of physical properties, such as position and momentum, can be known simultaneously. This principle challenges our classical intuition and suggests that the very act of measurement affects the system being observed. This implies that at the quantum level, space and time are not smooth and continuous, but rather exhibit a certain fuzziness or uncertainty. Particles do not have precise locations or velocities, but exist in a cloud of probabilities. This quantum fuzziness is a fundamental aspect of the universe at the smallest scales. Furthermore, Einstein's theory of general relativity, which describes gravity as the curvature of space-time, suggests that space and time are not static entities, but rather dynamic fields that can be warped and stretched by massive objects. This warping of space-time is what we perceive as gravity, and it has been confirmed by numerous experiments and observations, such as the bending of light around massive stars. This interplay between quantum mechanics and general relativity hints at a deeper connection between the fabric of space-time and the quantum world. Scientists are working on theories of quantum gravity, which aim to unify these two pillars of modern physics. Such a theory would provide a more complete understanding of the universe, from the smallest particles to the largest cosmic structures. The quest for this unification continues to drive much of the research in theoretical physics today, promising to reveal new insights into the nature of reality itself.
Section 5, Quantum Entanglement, Spooky Action at a Distance. Perhaps the most mind-boggling phenomenon in quantum mechanics is entanglement, a peculiar connection that can exist between two or more quantum objects. This connection is not just theoretical. It has been observed and confirmed through numerous experiments. When particles become entangled, their fates become intertwined regardless of the distance separating them. This means that the state of one particle is directly linked to the state of another, no matter how far apart they are. Measuring the state of one entangled particle instantaneously determines the state of the other, even if they are light years apart. This instantaneous connection defies our classical understanding of space and time. Imagine two coins flipping in perfect synchronization, always landing on the same side, no matter how far apart they are tossed. This analogy, while imperfect, hints at the strangeness of quantum entanglement. In reality, the phenomenon is far more complex and intriguing than a simple coin flip. It's as if the two entangled particles are connected by an invisible thread, communicating instantaneously across vast distances. This invisible thread is not a physical connection, but a quantum link that transcends our usual understanding of space. This spooky action at a distance, as Einstein famously called it, has puzzled physicists for decades. Einstein himself was skeptical of entanglement, referring to it as spooky, because it seemed to contradict the principles of relativity. It seems to violate the principle of locality, which states that an object can only be influenced by its immediate surroundings. In classical physics, this principle is fundamental, but entanglement challenges this notion. Yet, countless experiments have confirmed the reality of entanglement, challenging our fundamental understanding of cause and effect. These experiments have been conducted with increasing precision, leaving little doubt about the existence of this phenomenon. The implications of quantum entanglement are profound. It suggests that the universe is interconnected in ways we are only beginning to understand. This interconnectedness could have far-reaching consequences for fields ranging from cryptography to quantum computing. Quantum entanglement is not just a theoretical curiosity. It has practical applications. For instance, it is the basis for quantum cryptography, which promises unbreakable encryption. It also plays a crucial role in the development of quantum computers, which could revolutionize computing by performing complex calculations at unprecedented speeds. As we continue to explore the mysteries of quantum entanglement, we may unlock new technologies and gain deeper insights into the nature of reality itself. The journey into the quantum realm is just beginning, and the possibilities are as vast as the universe. In conclusion, quantum entanglement remains one of the most fascinating and enigmatic phenomena in modern science. It challenges our understanding of the universe and opens up new avenues for exploration and innovation. The spooky action at a distance is not just a scientific curiosity, it is a gateway to a deeper understanding of the cosmos.